Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Sofia Chatra Diningrat from IIUM TV. I know we're going through a lot these days and we're anxiously waiting for this pandemic to end anytime soon. And let me tell you something. It is okay to feel anxious. It is very much normal for us to be worried of what's to come in the future, and you're not alone. But what matters the most right now for us as a community is to work hand in hand, to cooperate with one another, to prevent this virus from spreading any wider. What we can actually do is to stay in, stay put wherever you are right now. Please obey the rules given by the government during this restriction movement orders. Please follow every single instructions and precautions given by the Minister of Health of Malaysia as well. And for the IIUM community, please stay alert and stay tuned for every single announcements and news provided by IIUM or IIUM Student Union on their social media platforms. Remember, stay in. That's the only thing that we could do to help our community to get better. This video is brought to you by IIUM TV. Please remember, stay in. Break the chain.